Hey guys, what's up? So I'm just making my first video since April of earlier this year. I left for basic training and that was something. That was eventful. 14 weeks of that. Then I went through infantry OSET training, so there was no AIT portion, if any of y'all know what that is. There was no AIT portion, just went straight from 14 weeks of basic, no leave, no extra privileges like you would get outside of the infantry or other MOSs that do OSET. And then I came here, I'm at my actual unit, been here for a couple weeks, been getting accustomed to everything, going places, seeing what's around, having some fun. I haven't really had time to make a video, and I don't have any pets here, not allowed to here in the barracks. That's where I'm at. So hasn't been really much to update y'all with, but I figured I was just looking at my channel, and it's crazy. We hit over 1,000 subscribers now, and I'm at almost 2,000 total views. It's all kind of crazy. It's all kind of cool. Channel's been up for almost 6 years now, and I have no intention of letting that stop. there's not much else to say. Just wanted to pop in because I know there are at least 100 or two of y'all that are genuinely regularly watch the videos, but then there's occasionally videos to get like 88,000 views, others to get like 100. There's no in between, so I figured I'd pop in, say hello to everyone that does regularly watch or that noticed that I was gone. Might not be a lot of you, but I know I did make a video saying I was leaving, so obviously there's no reptiles in this, don't have anything to show you. I've got pictures. I've got a lot of pictures of the ones that I have at home. So if you want to stick around for a little bit of a update of all the ones that are at home, I'll throw in a little slideshow of the pictures that I do have. I don't have a lot. A few things have changed. My dad got rid of our little leopard gecko breeding project that we just started. Traded those for some younger boas. So he's gonna try and work with boas more often. I still have the caiman, of course. That's my baby. Still got the retics. He no longer has his green tree python. The really really big boa Bertha. I think that's the like most viewed video on the channel. She definitely became like a pretty good face next to the caiman after I got rid of my water monitor. She actually passed away shortly into my basic training, so that was a bummer, but. Never gotten super, super attached to my pets, so it wasn't that big of a deal, but it was kind of lame. But I knew she was a very, very old animal. I didn't get her when she was a baby, but she was old. She was a breeder and a pet, and then I got her, and she was very big, so I can only assume that she was very old, and she just was dead one morning, so I wasn't there for it, but it's, not really a question of husbandry or anything like that. She just passed. So she's gone. The leopard geckos are gone. My king snake, one of them's gone. My rat snake's gone. Sulcata tortoise, he's gone. A lot of things that were mine are gone just because. This is what I got. I can't really be keeping animals here. It's very not allowed. So it'll be a little while. Tell them out of here in a little while before I have any pets, but I'll definitely be posting when I do go home. So look forward to that, and I'm gonna start that slideshow of all the other animals. So thank you guys for watching. See you again when I see you.
Slipping down to choke you now.